Madrid is one of the busiest and well-stocked gyms around. Associate Athletic Director Ken Weiner gave me the grand tour of the building in its last phase of construction. If you've been walking around campus, you can't help but notice the non-stop construction, whether it's the new dorms right outside your window, your lecture hall, or the restaurant formerly known as Panda Express. UCLA athletes have seen their main hub, the Acosta Center, go under massive reconstruction in the last year. But there is an end in sight, and the center is starting to look great.
To date, this building is about $15 million. That includes all three phases, and we have about another $750,000 to do upstairs.
The new Acosta Center boasts double the space of the old weight room, brand new offices for staff, a large rehab center with multiple hot tubs, a 120-person media room, and new locker rooms. Final completion of the center will be sometime after football season.
It's allowed us to train numbers. We have a large UCLA sports athletic program. And in doing such, we've got numbers that need the room, they need the time, the training space to be able to accomplish what their goals are. So what this does, this allows us to put multi of teams in at one time, as well as it gives us the convenience of training the entire team at one time, as well as individuals. So it answers two phases. It gives us the time, and it gives us the place.
UCLA had often been canned as having surprisingly weak athletic training facilities, especially for a school with such a grand legacy in collegiate sports. This can be detrimental when incoming recruits are deciding between two schools and take training facilities into consideration.
Recruiting is your life goal, and without it, you're not going anywhere. You're trying to show where we are in the midst of the Pac-10 as well as the nation.
We were way behind the curve. We had old facilities. A lot of what you see here is based out of recruiting push. It's based out of just pure need for the athlete. But it's something that's been long overdue.
But this will not be an issue any longer. Along with the improved equipment and rehab center, the men's football team has a brand spanking new locker room.
It's huge. I mean, they started bringing recruits through even before construction was done, and their eyes were as big as saucers. So we're hoping to take this kind of concept, put it upstairs into our varsity locker rooms. We have about 9 sports that we're still looking for locker rooms for. And that will really be the wow factor for those folks as well.
And for the current athletes, the new center is a welcome change.
I think there's been a big difference moving into this training room from the first facility. There's just so much more room and more for athletes to get out of it. I like how they have more tables in here, because in the first one, sometimes athletes would have to share tables. And there's just more usage for us. We have a lot more room here. It's a lot better.
Let's just hope that improves.